Yeah. All right. So yeah, just so you guys know, we had this set move here because we have nothing else to record. So, yeah.
What did you play game one?
Stop. Yeah. All right. Here we go. So. Yeah, I guess, yeah, this'll be good. Losers are three, yeah.
RK has the ideal style for playing against Fatty's.
Yes, well, because he's Drill Shining. Like, that's just so good against
Drill
him.
Drill Shining is one. Also, like, he runs away and shoots a gun. He's not afraid to run away and shoot a gun.
Yes, he will do that. So, all right, let's see the bands.
Better band.
Yeah. World of hurt if he doesn't. He's singing small stages.
One, yeah. Go.
So, Fox, definitely a good character.
Yeah.
Bowser, definitely a bad character. This stage, however.
Oh, here we go.
Can be a huge equalizer.
Yeah. I thought it was gonna go for get up attack actually. So maybe get up like second set for back air. Oh, tries again. Yeah.
Really
one. Yeah, exactly, because he increases his mobility.
Two, loses neutral, super hard to
follow.
And this is a neutral that stays back.
Yeah.
Yeah. Three, this is huge. So there's less coverage off the ledge.
Right.
So, let's see if Urke is able to use the same power. Run away from the back. Absolutely good enough.
Right. Oh,
and he's good. That's actually really
nice. Is that so?
Like,
Here we go. Oh, here we go.
Yeah, here.
And this is it, I think. Yeah. Wow. Alright. You see the Bowser? Yeah. Got to turn the front of the Bowser. Oh, here we go. What's up?
I lost two.
Oh, reach with an air.
Yeah.
Here we go. Oh, not there yet. Okay. Well, that's alright. Oz has another stock to play with. Yes. Yes.
Because a lot of this stuff seems like a tank. And it's really different from action. And that's the design of the character. Like, he's supposed to be chaotic. Grab, people follow very similar.
Oh, here we go, get the grab, this is gonna be big.
Grab. Oh, might have messed it up.
Yeah, I think he's
that? I think he knows the eye, I think he's set up.
Oh, it's not good.
Down smash.
Yeah.
Okay, still, this last shot is cool.
Yeah.
RK seems to be slowly figuring out the matchup.
Oh, that's it. Yeah.
So everyone gets caught by that.
Yeah.
Literally everyone. You see Bowser come at me and he's like, holy shit, get me out of here.
Yeah.
And you jump and you get fucked up.
Yeah.
I don't know why like half the top melee scene is watching this, but
that's fine. I'm okay with that. So I guess Josh is locked in, hey?
Yeah, he's gonna play Bowser this time.
Yeah, I think so. But for the rest of it, I guess so.
He's a melee player.
Yeah.
There's literally no...
He's dying to small stage. I'm not sure if that's the pick.
I think Battlefield's a terrible pick. Yeah. And
go!
He's probably very comfortable.
Yeah, that's true. It is probably a comfort pick. Oh my god.
Yeah.
Just
this
like
is,
that.
This is a classic
yeah, exactly.
This is where he likes to be. The characters are hard.
Yeah.
Because you ban Smash Bros. PS2, right?
Against Bowser?
Against Fox. Banned,
oh, yeah, oh, yeah. So you don't. PS2? Yes.
PS2, right?
Yeah, PS2 is definitely one of them.
I think there's one more that's more. Every other thing is fine.
Catches him with an air again. Oh, that was so close. My god, this is his movement.
But it's not. While it's fast,
yeah.
It's definitely fast to deal with.
Yeah, that's true.
This is not a good match. You have to have the ball.
Yes.
Where she's not fast, no. She has played better. She's played against every single box.
Right. That's true.
Maybe like, not as technical.
Yeah.
Still a good
player. Alright, smash.
Despite being heavy, because he's floaty, he dies just as fast as everyone else.
Lasers. He's flip him again. Yeah.
He's approaching that rock. He shoots the laser really once or twice. He's a oh my god.
Yeah, he Josh is like yeah,
so that's the real thing. If you get the up knockdown and they miss the fence, you can cover every off. But yep, he's DIing in, he's DIing in.
Oh my
he's
god.
DIing in.
Insane. All right. I think he runs it back. I don't think he ran it back. Sure. Close. Stay away from those.
Thought is okay.
Kinda. I mean, I'd actually kind of opt for a Baker state. If you're RK?
You got fucked up on it. I think Smash feels pretty good.
Okay, that's I suppose so.
I think Smash feels good because it has a platform to save his ass.
Mm-hmm.
And he doesn't get as destroyed as he does on Green Hill. Yeah, I think Smash feels where I would go personally.
Right.
Yeah.
Good
pick.
Sure.
3, 2, 1, shoot the gun. Use the platform. Standard stuff.
Oh, man.
That's a good grab.
This is speed.
Dark Bowser definitely
helps. Still
good.
Yeah,
no,
still
good.
Yeah. That's it.
Can't up there.
Yeah.
Builds definitely help.
Oh my god.